Live in the Amazon today and to participate in the struggle to defend it is for us the struggle to defend life.